Hello my viewer, welcome to my YouTube channel. Today I want to show you how you can remove these instant apps from your phone. To me, I have experienced them, for they are so annoying. Every time I want to click on my app, I end up clicking one of them and they end up consuming my bundles. So today I want to show you how you can remove them within just a click. Now what you do is just go to your home just go to your home screen, long press it, then go to your desktop setting and on your desktop setting I want you to go to your other settings. On your other settings, down here you'll find instant apps and instant app reminder. So I want you to log off or put them off, both of them. And once you do that, when you go back to your apps, you will not find them. As you can see, they are always on top here. You cannot find them anymore. So to prove what I have just done, go back to your home screen, long press it, then go to your desktop settings. Under your desktop settings, I want you to go to other settings. Then put them on once again. Put on the instant apps. And when you go back, here they are. They are very, very, very annoying. So you have removed them. So I want to remove them once again because I don't want them. So long press once again to your phone. Actually, I'm using Tecno W4. I'm using Tecno Spark 2. So I don't know which type of phone you're using. You can also, it's also applicable to other phones, Infinix, Android phones actually, no iOS. So go to desktop settings, then go to other settings, then scroll down, put instant apps off, and you're good to go. If this video has helped you, please go, please subscribe to this channel for more videos. Comment where you have a problem, give it a like, and share to your friends. Thank you.